Hey guys, Chris Captain here, and welcome back to Boss Specials. I don't know why I just did a voice like that, but I did it. And last episode, we killed a bunch of things. I'm very proud. That's it. We actually said we were going to go off on a quest to find, like, a pumpkin or something like that. We didn't do that. We just went full out kill mode. And I should probably try to be quiet, because the people in my house are trying to sleep. So, yep. Yeah, keep the noise volume down a little bit. Got that, guys? And girls and robots. So, yeah, let's just shove some stuff in the chests. You know, stuff you don't need, like all these golden swords. So let's be honest, when would I ever use a golden sword? They suck. 4 attack damage, an iron sword does 6 and lasts longer. Okay, so what are we doing this episode? I think we should enchant a bow. Just so we can get, just so we can get an actual good bow, you know? Good bow, you know, that kind of rhymes. I almost threw the stuff in the enchantment table without doing this first. Here we go. Okay, here we go. That's actually pretty good. Power and flame. Doubt it we're gonna need a crap ton of arrows, but yeah. It's pretty good. You know what? Let's go test out how good this is in the nether. You know those big whiny ghasts that we see flying around all the time? Let's go test it out. On those. I'm gonna craft some more arrows quick. I know I got some feathers somewhere. Where are they at? There. Flint. Gravel. More gravel. And basically what we're doing is we're gonna place down this. I'm just gonna place it down until we get some arrows. I'm tired, okay? My commentary is not going to be the best because I'm tired. I was up to like 5 last night just playing video games. Because yes, I play video games. Shocker. This isn't working. Is there another way to get gravel? Gravel. We don't need to get gravel, we need to get flint. There's some. Eh, I guess we can make a couple more arrows. Because each makes what, 9? 4? Yeah, that's okay. Alright, let's go to the nether and test this out. I'm not sure if it's cutting me off, but let's go to the nether and test this out. Alright. Let's wait for my frames to catch up. Okay, F3. Wait for him to catch up. There we go. Almost went back into the portal. Okay. Where is the ghasts? Where are the ghasts? Where are they at, though? That's not a ghast. I don't want to pull off another legendary warrior, because actually, maybe we should. Maybe we should pull off another legendary warrior. Screw it, we're going with another legendary. Where's my sword? Screw it, you have a shiny sword. We're just going to have to use the shark sword. Alright, kill some more. And I'm dying. Great, this is just great. Hashtag goals. This is great. This is just great. There we go. Back to normal. Hey baby, how you doing? Also, you guys probably can't... You guys won't be able to see it, but Pixel is crawling around my foot. Hey, guy. Sorry if you can hear the dogs downstairs. There's really nothing I can do about them. He should be weak. Bam. I said he was going to be weak, and he was weak. Let's get that arrow back. Jump shot. Jump shot. Oh, we triggered somebody else, too. I just threw my shield up for no reason there. Okay, there's obviously a baby zombie right here. Alright, level 30, here we go. We could head back home and enchant something else. Probably a chest plate. I don't really think we need an enchantment of the sword. Alright, so I did a bit of research and I learned that I'm probably going to die right here, so. My bit of research, I meant like 3 seconds worth of Google searching. Oh, he has a sword. And we got killed. Wait, it said I was killed by a zombie. Not a zombie pigman, but a zombie. My mic's not usually where it is, so if I'm audio weird a little bit. That's English, right? I'm audio weird a bit. Alright, let's make a diamond chest plate. Actually, no. Let's get a book. I'm keeping the diamonds on me, though. Sharpness 3. Do we really... We don't need sharpness, though. Yeah, let's make a diamond chest plate. Why not? Let's see what we get here. We got unbreaking and blast protection. Not sure if that's going to be useful against the dragon or not, but hey. It looks cool. We could do a helmet and boots. Would be nice, feather falling. But then again, I should probably try to get more diamonds. What am I doing? I forgot my sword. Oh, I didn't even have to shoot him. How dare you be on top of Jeffrey's... Not Jeffrey. Jeffrey's inside. Of Jerry's... Not Jerry. Why do you keep saying Jerry? It's probably from Tom and Jerry. That's probably what it is. But, on Jimmy's grave. How dare you do that? I will shoot you. I will shoot you. It's coming. Don't worry. Alright, go. You have been flamed. Prepare to die now. I'll shoot you. Derek, that's what you get for standing on Jimmy's grave. I don't know why I called Jeffrey at first. Because Jeffrey's not... A. Jeffrey's not dead. B. Jeffrey's a rabbit. That's really all the reasons I had. Now we're just killing. We're getting arrows, okay? Oh, you have boots! Give me those boots, sir! Give me your boots! I want your boots! Give me your boots or your race shall suffer. I guess he wants every skeleton to suffer. Sorry, guys. Your friend put this on you. You back up, bro! You're too close for comfort. You won't have a sniper battle, eh? Well, I'm a master sniper or something like that. Boom! My game paused because the recording stopped. Kill that. Kill you. I said kill you. Let's shoot that creeper over there. Boom, I told you we're a master sniper. Look, he's dead. Master sniper. Sniper, no sniping. He keeps moving, okay? It's not my fault. Let's go grab my flaming arrows, though. I kind of need those. So if we can just get some more experience, we can probably enchant some more stuff. I'm probably going to try to enchant a pickaxe so I can get looting. Not looting. Fortune. Or fortune. However you want to say it. I say fortune. It's probably fortune. I don't know who says fortune, though. A fortune teller? And while I brought up fortune tellers, I've never actually had one of them happen. Probably because I don't know what I was saying. Where was I going with that? Your guess is just as good as mine. Yeah, no clue where I was going with that. If you think I may know where I was going with that, leave a comment down below. But me, personally, I have no clue. Because my brain drew a blank after that. So, I dropped my shield the second you shot. That was a free hit, by the way, buddy. The rest will cost extra. $5.99 each. Alright, you ready to pay your fees? Oh, he owes me $5.99 now. Guys, remember that. Okay, we need to go inside. I think I'm calling it an early night, so yeah, I'm just gonna go in. We need food. And quick. Where'd I put it? Where'd I put my food? There's my sword. I need that. We don't need this. Just dump this stuff in here. Where do we put our food? Where do I put my food at? I'm hungry. I need it. I guess we're cooking some stuff. Speaking of cooking, here's probably what would happen if I actually tried to cook. Food to be all burnt. Bad stuff would happen. The house would just blow up, as you guys saw. So yeah, now you've seen what it would be like if I cooked in real life. Cause I can't cook. There's my food. Why was it in an oven? Why was my food in an oven? The questions I ask, man, it's weird. Why was my food in an oven? Because it was cooked? Learn how to do stuff, me. Alright, let's go and pwn some noobs. You scrub! You ain't know how to play this game, you zombie. Was that a creeper? Oh, he's dead now. Yep, he's dead. So are you. You're dead. You will not be missed because nobody liked you. Let's run on over to this zombie over here and kill him too. Screw it. Let's snipe him. You're going to die. I told you he was going to die. Spoiler alert! I'm actually leaning close to the mic. Hopefully my audio is better now. I have no idea what it was like earlier. I'm Now we eat our food, break this block, and we're going to go after the zombie. Wrecked. Let's see. Anything else I can pick off before... You just tried to die. I'm not going to kill you, because I have food, and I don't need to eat that anymore. I just looked out my window. It's pretty cool. There's a window. Just jumped in a hole. You guys have seen everything. Why am I narrating? And as you can see, Crazy Crafter is breaking gravel. Now he's walking up gravel. Now he's on grass. Now he's jumping. Now he's walking through the grass. Now he's on sand. Now he's jumping in the water. Oh, he's going for the swim. See, I don't need to narrate because you guys can see it. There's a spider. We need to kill him. Spider dead. Spider dead. He's a spider and he's dead. That's what happened. He dead. I'm not going to sugarcoat it. He's dead. He's not coming back. Just like Jimmy. That was a moment of silence for Jimmy. So yeah. Just jump into this cave. What up, cave? How you doing? You mind if I just come in here and wreck the place? Take your coal? With my efficiency 3 pickaxe? I'm just gonna take all your coal because that'd be very coal. That'd be very coal of me to do. If you could give me some diamonds, that'd be nice. Even though we're on layer like 305. Let's just eat some rocks. That's right, I said let's just eat some rocks. Also, leaving my phone right next to my microphone while recording. If it goes off, it's not going to be such a good idea, because you guys are going to hear a loud bap 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 bap. Also, I think I just threw the whole, let's be quiet and respect the people who are sleeping in my house thing out the window. Yeah, it was just kind of out the window now. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you all next time. Peace out!